I took my left shoe off and tried to see if I could kind of get in there, and it wasn't too deep. And it really wasn't too deep, but I almost busted it because it was so slick. And I knew if I tried to do any kind of swing there, I would have ended up in the water. So that would have been a little embarrassing. But yeah, I decided to go with a smart play, put it in the fairway and try to get up and down.